Western side, so the western part of Antarctica where we are now is reducing. On the eastern side, there is some areas that are getting thicker. Mm-hmm. One of the main reasons is there is slightly more snow in that area.
Yeah.
It is warming overall, and with warmer temperatures, it's able to uptake or hold more moisture in the air, and therefore there is more precipitation and more snow. But
overall, the warming is having its effect on the area,
Whereas in Greenland,